Let's discuss the output resistance of a common emitter circuit. We know that in case of common emitter circuit, input terminals are base and emitter and output terminals are collector and emitter. So when we talk about the output resistance, certainly as being a PN junction, output resistance will be a dynamic resistance, which will be given by the ratio of a small variation in output voltage to small corresponding small variation in output current, that is for collector and emitter. So output resistance for a common emitter circuit can be written as delta VCE upon delta IC. This is the similar result which we have studied about output resistance of a common base circuit, or in general the dynamic resistance of a PN junction we have defined. And this can be understood better and compared with the case of a common base circuit. And for the same, just have a look on the output characteristics of both the situations, common base as well as common emitter circuit here. Here we can see the two pictures are showing us the output characteristic of common base circuit, and this is the output characteristic of common emitter circuit. In both of these situations, you can see the slope of a common base output characteristic is almost zero, or it is very small, and the slope of common emitter circuit is relatively on higher side. So in this situation, we can say if we write that the slope of common base circuit is less than the slope of common emitter circuit, then in this situation, obviously we know that in case of a VI characteristic, the slope is inversely proportional to the resistance. So here we can write that for common emitter circuit, output resistance will be relatively less. So here we can see that output resistance for common base circuit is more than the output resistance of the common emitter circuit. Always remember this, because the slope in common emitter configuration output characteristic is more. Why this is, you can also write down a reason. Its reason is basically what we call early effect. And we can write down this early effect. It says that at high values of IB, IC increases with VCE because emitted carriers from emitter are captured by collector before electron hole recombination in base. This is the reason, if we increase the value of VCE before electron hole combination takes place in base, and which will constitute base current, or it will increase before that collector captures these charge carriers which are emitted by emitter. So for high values of IB, we can see the value of IC increases with VCE. This is the reason why in case of output characteristic of common emitter circuit, the slope is relatively on higher side. As we increase the value of base current, the slope continuously increases.